Now, a lot of us, yeah, we have yards mm-hmm. and we have dreams of gardening, but really, who has the time?
7 News reporter Jacqueline Allen found a startup that will do all the work for you for free, and you get the fruits of their labor.
It's a huge amount of space.
If you're thinking this vegetable bounty.
In the back row, we have basil, and then at the end, patty pan squash.
Is planted somewhere in rural Colorado.
Right here, we have some Chinese pea pods.
Think again. This is a lawn in Lakewood.
Our goal is to get more gardens in people's yards.
Sean Conway is a different kind of lawn guy, planting so-called micro farms instead of grass.
You pay for the water, I'll put in a drip irrigation system, I'll plant everything, I'll harvest everything, I'll pull all the weeds.
In exchange for letting microfarms take over their yards, they get a share, a bag filled with literally homegrown produce.
This is the typical bag that Sean gives to people.
Sean's mom, Karen,
some really pretty black beauty,
was the first to volunteer her yard for a farm.
I would much rather be watering food that somebody can eat.
The rest of the food he sells at farm stands and farmers markets.
Can you actually make money off of it?
I mean, from what I've seen so far this summer, you can.
Now, well into the first season, Sean is gardening 9 yards, mostly family and friends. He starts from the ground up, but doesn't necessarily take all the ground.
I mean, the dog still needs a place to poop, you know.
Ultimately, the idea is to change the way food is produced.
You do realize you're doing free yard work for people, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
1 yard at a time.
I'm going to have way too much work on my hands for next year.
In Lakewood, Jacqueline Allen, 7 News.
I think that's a great
win-win
idea.
For everyone.
I know. Right now, microfarms just focusing on the Jefferson County area and hoping to take on more yards next season. So, mm-hmm. you know, if you want to find out where you can buy veggies, we've linked their Facebook page on the denverchannel.com.
As long as the dog
Good
still
stuff.
Has a spot
yep,
to roam around.
Always taking
care
room
of.
For the dogs.